Hello. Are you registered to vote 23rd of May?
Jessica Seymour n'a jamais fait de politique. Mais aujourd'hui, cette avocate est candidate à Londres pour les élections européennes. Elle a rejoint les rangs de Change UK, un nouveau parti pro-européen né du rassemblement de députés travaillistes et conservateurs. Le seul, selon elle, qui souhaite haut et fort rester en Europe.
I have a very big exposure to different kinds of groupings and different kinds of people, but I also have detailed knowledge of the law. I think the loss of trust in politics comes from the fact that they've not been told the truth. They've not been told the truth about Brexit, and I hope that by bringing people into politics who haven't gone into it as a career, we will have more people who are willing to speak the truth to the public.
Avocat, journaliste, infirmière, ingénieur, plus de la moitié des candidats de Change UK sont issus de la société civile. Une stratégie destinée à faire basculer les votes d'une élection qu'on considère ici comme une sorte de second référendum sur le Brexit.
One of the key things about all our candidates, regardless of whether they have political knowledge and understand the intricacies of the EU, even those that don't have that background, they understand why the EU is important. If we get lots of MEPs, we secure lots of MEPs, then the great news there is that when Parliament sits, we will have advocates in there. But you know, for me, success is I want one more vote than Nigel Farage.